couple weeks. What was the key today to get off and running?
We played great complimentary football. What'd I say? We played great complimentary football, and it started with the defense. And even though special teams, we got a great field position by a good spot on the punt return. And, you know, thanks to Kirko and Pilardi and those guys, and we just wanted to do a good job and capitalize on a great field position.
That's your most complete game as a team so far?
I want to say that. You know, I hate labeling games. That was a great team win. And we just look forward to keep moving forward as the season progresses. And, you know, we plan on keep getting better.
So much happening in that frame. zero turnovers, no sacks allowed, nope. And they converted 50% of their third downs. Where do you want to start with this one, Willie? Carolina looked great.
I thought this was great. And I thought North Turner, the offensive coordinator, did a great job at play design. They kept them off balance. They kept the defense guessing. They did a lot of different things. A lot of different players touched the ball, whether it's passes down the field, whether it's speed sweeps, whether it was some of these like naked boots, a lot of different ways they found to attack this defense, one of the best defenses. And I think when you play against the Baltimore Ravens, you got to open things up. You can't be afraid to take shots and throw the ball down the field, which we saw Cam do time and time again, made good decisions. And that offensive line did a good job of opening up some of those holes. So I would say North Turner, he gets a lot of credit, but these players came in and they executed the game plan to the T.
What do you make of that game if you're a Ravens fan?
Well, sometimes when you go against good offenses, you take one on the chin. You got to bounce back. They're still a good defense. I'm not going to let one game define who I am. You got to just bounce back and make adjustments because guess what? Every other team that you play now will take something from that game and try to use it against you.
Well, if they can take Cam Newton, then that'll work. If not, I don't know. A rough loss for the Ravens. We're now averaging under 8 points allowed in wins and 26 plus in their losses this year. Go figure, Scott.